The Eucharist is the source of graces, divine mercies, goodness and holiness. Servant of God Marivanios called the Holy Eucharist as a sumptuous meal to the soul. Amidst the struggles of reunion, the Eucharist was the only source of consolation and encouragement for him. He guided the monastics and the faithful towards spiritual life by directing them to sacraments, especially the Eucharist. The Eucharist is our Lord Himself, given to us for our salvation, and besides it, there is nothing greater that we can attain. So let us pray.
Dear Lord, through your eternal love, you emptied yourself for us on the cross. Give us the grace to partake in your holy sacrifice with utmost love and devotion, so that we may become completely one with you. We ask this through the intercession of your beloved servant Marivanios. Amen.